Like, we should be good. I hope the audio is good. Kind of changing the... I gotta get deeper into this storyline.
What I wouldn't give to study this ancient technology properly. It doesn't look like this was a projectile weapon.
Wait a second. I gotta lower this down for sure. I don't need that picking up the game. It's gonna...
So no ancient cannonballs then, huh?
Hopefully you guys can still hear me.
Are you saying this is a beam weapon? Like on the egg carrier?
Exactly. From what I can tell, it has its own battery, independent of an outside power source. Moreover, its capacity is ludicrous. It could level a mountain. It's almost up there with the Eclipse Cannon. But that was plugged into the Ark's reactor. This is freestanding. Oh, the ancients' designs are amazing.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but... I mean, they built these things to shoot at something. Wow. What kind of enemy takes that much firepower to stop?
Wasn't gonna cause me that much trouble to turn this down. Hopefully you guys can still hear me. Portal keys I need. Something gotta be over here.
Thank you.
feel like I'm not getting anywhere in this damn game. I think I only need one more emerald, but I'm just having trouble getting that damn thing. I'm supposed to be going here. Why the hell am I going everywhere else? I'm not finna be stuck on this thing forever. I need to look this up, because this is... It's one of them portions of the game that's like just unnecessarily tedious, more tedious than what it has to be. And it's 10 minutes. That's too long for me to be wandering around aimlessly. Wow, so
Of all the ancient temples I've been in, this one might be the coolest.
Thank you. cyberspace. I don't give a damn if I got a D right now. Then I'm not by myself though, because other people are having the same problems with. Finally.
studying this door while you were exploring the island. It sounded like it unlocked from the inside.
Great. So, how do we open it?
See that switch next to the door? I think it'll react to the cyber energy stored in your body. There's no telling what's on the other side, but I'm betting it's important. Approach it whenever you're ready.
Oh, it's pinball. They know they wrong for this. Oh, man. That's dope. Sonic Spinball. I remember that game so much, bro. Sonic Spinball. I can't believe they actually put that in here.
Whatever you
really
did triggered an eruption.
Do us like that?
And the lava burned away the cloud bank and revealed something.
Hey, I've seen my fair share of pinball machines. I know one when I see one. Were those really part of the original ruins? I mean, the tech here outpaces Eggman's and is older than old. I guess the love of pinball predates civilization.
Sonic, that Titan down there, do you really plan on fighting that? Even as Supersonic, that thing is...
keeping you, Amy, and Knuckles trapped? So yeah, I'm gonna take it down. Sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal.
I don't know what the hell. I just ran to the side. You see the X-Men? Time to transfer some time to jump over and carry stone spikes to reach 19. Avoid the spikes of the night too.
Thank you.
I gotta go to the door. Give me a second. Oh, shit. Situated. Beat this and I'm gonna take me a little lunch break. So we almost got it.
Thank you.
controller down. All right, so we got that. We got lag. Massive frame drop. See this? Why is it slowing like this?
The final lock has been revealed. Silence the six towers. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
I'm gonna take a break right here. I gotta eat.